Now in this video, I will discuss about the benzene, the aromatic hydrocarbon, its preparation and the reaction. The reactions of benzenes are very limited, unlike the aliphatic hydrocarbons. So let's start with the benzene. So aromatic hydrocarbon, we will discuss only about benzene. So the preparation of benzene from phenol. First is from phenol. So this is phenol. Now if I add zinc dust and heat it, we will get benzene. Zinc oxide will be formed. Next is from the derivative of acid. In case of alkanes, in the formation of alkanes from acids, we saw how from the derivative of acid we were getting alkanes with one carbon less. That was decarboxylation reaction was taking place. Sodium ethanoate, I was adding soda lime, NaOH and calcium oxide. This carbon dioxide was liberated in the form of sodium carbonate and remaining methane was left behind. So this part was removed, only this H and CH3 forming methane. So we were getting one carbon less than the parent reactant. In this case also, same thing. If I add sodium hydroxide in presence of calcium hydroxide, we will get benzene and sodium carbonate will be liberated. Next, these are the few reactions. I can also get benzene from ethyne, like three molecules of ethyne. Ethyne in presence of copper at 773 Kelvin, if I heat it, I will get benzene as well. Right? So these are the few reactions where we can get benzene from this. Next is from nitrogen containing compound, we can also get benzene via diazonium chloride. So take benzene. This is benzene diazonium chloride. We get this from aniline, diazonium chloride. Now to this, if I add hypophosphorus acid and heat it in, and add water, I will get benzene. Phosphorus acid, HCl and nitrogen. So this is what I will, this is how I can get benzene from nitrogen containing compound. So these are the few reactions where I can prepare benzene from these compounds. Next we will see the reactions of benzene.